embarrassing standing out here, Steve. I gotta do something.
Everything for his future depended on this special.
Okay, are you ready?
No, but we'll try anyway.
He's really, really nervous. He's sweating nerves.
He knew that this could be a failure and that would be it.
Well, I'm gonna have to do it sooner or later, so might as well get on with it, baby.
Elvis was a new type of 20th century man.
The pure arc light of his talent.
It was as cool as it possibly gets.
He was the highest paid movie star in America.
But it evolved to a thing in the 60s. He was doing music that wasn't great, doing movies that nobody believed in.
He was the original rebel, and now he's relegated to really being a family entertainer. And I think that really hurt.
Overnight, it was all gone. It was like a dream.
People start looking for meaning in music, something that's deeper than anything they heard from Elvis.
I didn't know what to do. I just felt I was obligated to things that I didn't fully believe in.
No matter how big Elvis got, he's still the guy that grew up in a tar shack. There's always somebody in your saying you're not far from going back there.
They couldn't have paid me no amount of money in the world to make me feel any satisfaction inside.
He thought, if this is ending, I want to end as the Elvis I want to be, not the Elvis they want me to be.
902.
The 68 comeback special, it's sort of the first step towards control of his own destiny.
Here's Elvis Presley.
He was very nervous because he hadn't done anything like that before.
Ain't no room around here for you, Tommy.
He comes out and he's the best looking guy on the planet.
It was the first time I saw him perform and I went, whoa.
I felt like my team came back and they're winning again.
Now, wait a minute. There's something wrong with my lip.
What you see that night is the one time Elvis decided to be who he wanted to be for himself.
Elvis took Elvis to the next level.